Hi everyone, welcome to our channel, The Hungry Young Man. Today we'll be learning how to make quick chicken masala, so let's begin in. So the ingredients are coriander powder, turmeric powder, ginger garlic and chili paste, pepper powder, tamarind pulp, 2 to 3 onion. I have taken 1/2 kg of chicken which I chopped into small pieces. Cooking oil, salt and pepper. So let's start. Take a kadai, add in some 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil, add finely chopped onions, saute it until it turns golden brown. You can add some salt which will speed up the process. Once it's golden brown, add freshly ground ginger, garlic and chili paste. Saute it really well until everything is nice and mushy. Add a tablespoon of turmeric powder. Saute it really well. At this stage, add in some fresh curry leaves. Let it fry really well and give out the flavor. So once that's done, you can add in your chicken. Saute it really well. Make sure everything is mixed well before you go to the next step. Add in coriander powder. Saute it really well. Always remember, you can alter the measurement according to your taste. Add in tamarind pulp and mix everything really well. Saute it really well. Now add 1 tablespoon of pepper powder. Mix it really well. So once everything is mixed well, add in some salt. Add 1/2 cup of water. You can either dry roast it or keep it semi as per your convenient. Finally, add in coriander leaves. Yes, now a chicken recipe, chicken masala, a quick chicken masala is already ready. You can have it with chapati, naan, puri, anything. If you like our recipe, please do subscribe our channel and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you.